I was coming home one Sunday. I was letting this car make a left turn, and all of a sudden, this car came out of nowhere, and I was smashed in the back. And I sustained damages in my disc and in my spine. I was going to see a spine doctor, and surgery may help, but then it may not. And I may have to deal with that injury for the rest of my life. So I went home. My body began like to become an excruciating pain. So I called the helpline, and I shared with them I've been in a real bad accident. Dr. Sorrello sent me a book of miracles. And he said, you know, don't focus so much on your situation, but focus on the bigness of your God, because, you know, there's a God and he performs miracles. I was just steady waiting on the Lord to perform the miracle. And I went to service one Sunday. The pastor said, it's angels in the church. And the angel walked across in front of me a little bit. And I never saw the angel of the Lord face, but as the Bible described him, he was like milky white. And the people behind me in the church, they were saying, something is happening to that fellow right there. I went to sleep that night, and the Lord said, I've done the work. So I was excited to go back to the doctor's office and share what great things God had done. So he examined me. He said, you have great strength in your toe and your leg. Something has happened to you, Timothy. And I jumped up in the air, and I jumped down, and I squatted, and he said, oh, you can do all that. He said, God has done something in your life. Truly, I thank God for having a ministry where you can call 24 hours a day. You know, you never know what's going to happen in your life, but when you can call and have somebody to believe for you and pray for you, I won't be sitting here today rewarded for Dr. Sorrello, the ministry staff, and the prayer line, and most of all, the Lord. He's a God of miracles, and it truly was a blessing in my life.